Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis-7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if our power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track, we're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No, we can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
All right, we're playing Dead Space. See if we get some playthroughs going on our channel and whatnot, so.
Fun.
Well, we just crash landed, obviously. We gotta go pick up some friggin' health meds.
See what else we can find.
Anything else in this ship?
I don't know. I gotta go check the back. Oh, that's it.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the booster.
Oh, there.
Unbelievable.
Dumb broad.
I'm gonna run in front of you.
Why are you, like, the only one that's got, like, the suit? Everybody else don't really have the suit.
I don't know. Because I'm special. Mm-hmm.
Oh, can you stomp on those?
This one you can. Yeah, I gotta remember how, though.
Power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here.
That's not it.
That's the menu.
I can't. can't smash the doors yet.
You can't do anything yet?
Or I can't smash the boxes yet is what I meant, but yeah.
You gotta learn how to fucking stomp? Really?
Yes.
That's kind of retarded. Meds and...
Meds and money.
Meds and money. Meds and money.
Getting them drugs.
Is that a Mountain Dew can back there? No, really?
Right there.
No, over. Turn. Right there. Is that a Mountain Dew can right there?
I don't know. No, it don't look like it.
It don't look like it, but it looks close enough.
Like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Aw, heaven forbid you don't have any freaking,
Isaac, log in.
Any time Warner on the ship. Oh my god, heaven forbid. It's a damn power. Yeah, I know. Exactly right. Leave it to Isaac to find it. It's probably this big blue screen here, guys.
Whoa.
What does that do? It tells you where to go. So where do you gotta go? Here?
Locator map screen objective. Alright.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
Don't worry about it, you all die anyway.
Getting around's gonna be difficult.
Because you don't have the suit on. You don't have the suit, so you're gonna die. Yep, I told you. I told you, I locked you in there. Quarantine. Yeah.
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
Yep.
The hell?
That thing will kill you.
Jesus! Over fire! Over fire!
You're the ones with the guns. Do something. Oh, you gotta run. Run your ass. Run it. Run it. You don't have no guns. Run it.
Run, Isaac.
I'm running. Shut up. Ah, where am I going?
She's worried more about you, but she. Oh shit. Oh shit. Close that door.
Whoa.
That dude better not come down at you.
I know.
Oh shit! How the hell are you gonna kill that? Oh! Well, I guess you don't have to worry about that. Hey, you just gut you with that?
I don't know, it's stuck into my hip. I don't think I got hurt.
It glitched the damn thing!
It glitched a hook into my hip.
Ah!
Oh, that's painful! Ah! Where's the doctor? I hurt my buttocks.
Oh, that's funny.
I can't break those boxes yet. I don't know how. What you got? I got a gun.
Oh, that's it.
Sorry, guys. You're dead anyway. What does it matter?
Okay. Oh, there. Now you can stomp. Go back over and stomp those boxes. Those ones right there.
Money.
More money? Oh. Is it more ammo or more money?
I think it was more ammo. Plasma energy.
Plasma energy for your plasma cutter there?
Yeah.
Yeah, well. He landed on his. Okay. You just shove him back through the door. That guy have anything on him? That dead guy?
No.
No, he's completely dead though. He's a ragdoll.
Reload this real quick. There's the door.
Collect and use health packs to replenish your health bar.
Okay. There's something there. Audio log.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from down. Get back.
And other people dying in the background. Over the mic. Can't do anything about them. You can't. Can't get porn yet? What?
Data board.
Is that what it said? There's a porn mag in here somewhere, right? Yeah, on the chair.
On the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell
are those
things?
Pick that up.
Offline.
Put your voice down.
You can't pick that up?
That's offline.
Half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now we have to get to the bridge.
Doc must be talking out there.
You're crazy, Kevin. You're gonna get all killed.
Love how you get like a little feedback loop kind of thing. You can see him talking right over there anyway through the glass.
Yeah.
The data board is fried.
Where the hell is the camera located? Jesus. Over there probably?
Over here.
Damn it.
Yeah, probably over there facing her. Because you can still see her face.
But you can.
And then it like spans over to
if I can
him.
Get to the bridge.
That's kind of bizarre.
Access the personnel files. You fix the tram and I'll help you find Nicole.
You don't even see the camera flash back and forth. It's just I don't know. Maybe they got it in their hands, who knows.
Gotcha.
Wait, can you open that? Oh, that's your save data shit, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
Yep.
Don't save it right yet.
All
right,
not yet.
We won't save it yet. Keep going. What are those? Turn those on. Oh, those are lockers, aren't they? They can't unlock those other lockers. They got more bullets, though. That's good. It's not like you couldn't use the bullets.
Nope. You could always use more.
You got this set at medium, don't you? You got this set at medium.
Yeah.
Gameplay. He's got his little baby coming out of him.
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah,
it's kind of horrible. Pick up those. Another save spot. Why would they give you a save spot after a save spot?
I don't know. Derp.
You
locks.
Can't. That's locked. You gotta go back the other way.
Look at this real quick.
Yeah. There's some more shit over there. And more health.
It's a med pack.
More health for your spine.
I ain't going that way.
More health for your spine. You just came out of there.
Alright, so we'll go check over here.
Oh, Christ.
I wasn't sure if it was alive or not.
Throw his fat ass down the fucking hill, the ramp.
Not just cause.
Down the ramp! Get him to slide? Will he just ragdoll all the way down? Oh, he's stuck in the damn wall like a retard.
Shooting them in the body anyway. Needs to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Yeah, that's so effective.
Cut off limbs to kill quickly. Dismember enemies to slow them. Alright.
So you hack and slash them to death?
Pretty much.
Alright.
Alright. I see a box over here.
Ronnie! What the hell is that?
That's a door.
Oh, that's the slowdown shit, isn't it?
Because
that damn thing is going too fast.
Yeah,
that'll cut you.
Yeah.
That'll cut you right in half. Your stasis.
Yep.
You gotta fill it up first, right? No, it's already full.
Oh, this
that's the circle. It's a circle on your back.
Looks like
that's to refill it.
Isaac.
It's already full.
Blah blah blah.
How do you? Okay, go.
All
right, you're in here.
That looks like that's it.
No biggie. Got through a door that moves quick. And another safe spot. I'll keep going. Is that the bathrooms?
I don't know.
It looks like a caged area. Now that door's locked anyway. And that door isn't.
Creepy. Too creepy.
Hell?
Just to make sure I didn't miss anything back here.
That light. Alright, keep going. The men's John. Men's and women's John right here. What's in there? Oh, bullets!
Huh, yeah, see what I would have missed? Oh, God.
Gotta pick up that out of the urinal. Women's section. No. Nothing. What's down here? Anything? Another locked door. Great, what the hell's that? Bullets?
3,000 money.
Oh, 3,000 money?
Yeah. I don't know what it's called in here, whether it's dollars, whatever. I'd just say money.